Joshua chapter 1, verse 6. God tells Joshua to be strong and courageous. He keeps repeating this to Joshua, reminding him that so much courage is going to be needed in these victories. And I think one myth we want to shatter is that victories just come so easy. Everything just falls into place. It's a piece of cake. Now, there are blessings that just land in our lap from heaven, and we'll take all of those. Thank you very much, God. But many of the blessings and the victories are going to involve courage. They're going to be victories that we've never done before, victories we've dreamed of. And inside, it might feel intense, unknown, scary. We're going to need to rely on God. I was talking with someone who has a passion to help people in extreme poverty around the world. And he and his family together made so many sacrifices that they took 1 year salary and gave it away and helped people who are literally starving to death. They made sacrifices for years to accomplish that. See, there's gonna be times when we're walking by faith where it's gonna feel crazy and we're gonna wonder, all right, how's this gonna work out? But those are the times we need to come back to Joshua 1:6. And when God says, be strong, be courageous, you're gonna lead the people, you're gonna inherit the land, be strong, be courageous, be very courageous. So just remember, as you venture into new territory and as you follow the Lord, listen to those words, be strong, be courageous, because that's what it's going to take. God knew it. He kept whispering it. He kept repeating it to Joshua. It's what we need to hear in these new victories, ones we've never experienced before. Don't be afraid, but instead, be courageous, and God will give you that courage as you rely on Him.